was quite surprised really, because there were a few attacks going, but it seemed to go and then come back. So yeah, I was really surprised. But once you had them inside, once they were about a few bike length on the last corner, I knew that we would caught them really. Because when the spring gets going, then yeah, it's pretty fast.
Where do you have the sprint from?
Well, I just bided my time because I knew that I couldn't go early. So there was about eight of us. I think I was the eighth rider, and then yeah, with about 150 I'd say to go, that's when we went.
Super.